Hey y'all, this is Jackie J from Texas. Gonna talk about a couple of guitars here. I thought it was time to do a comparison on two very different guitars. One of them is the Lava Me 3, all carbon fiber guitar. It's absolutely awesome. I am not going to be turning on the onboard electronics on this guitar because I just want to hear the sound of the guitar, and that's all. The other guitar is a Martin D-35. So, very different guitars. One of them considered to be kind of a gold standard, and the other one's kind of new on the market. So before we get started, I'm going to play you a couple of audio clips. Take a listen to clip number two. These were both recorded the same distance from the microphone with the same microphone, taking into account the different placement of the sound holes on the guitars. So this is clip number two. So, can you tell the difference between the Martin and the Lava Me 3? Don't know if you can or not. I really can't, except when I look at the waveforms. I'm going to put a little picture up here so you can see the difference while I talk. So let's take a look at these two guitars live, okay? Neither one of these guitars were certainly gifts from anybody. These are guitars that I purchased, and I kind of love them both, all right? So here's the Martin D35. Sounds like a Martin, right? Nice, clear, ringing tones. So let's take a look at the Lava Me 3. I'm just turning off the electronics. All right. So the Martin compared to the Lava. My personal opinion is that the Lava actually has a bit more bark than the Martin. When you look at the two sound waveforms that I recorded, number one on the graph is actually the Lava guitar. Number two is the Martin. So actually, even when you look at the decibels put out, the Lava Me puts out significantly more decibels of sound, I guess, if that's what you're looking for. But overall, the tone on both of them is pretty awesome. So I don't know. If I was going to be playing outside where it's really humid, I think I'd take the lava. If I'm going to be indoors where it's not, I'm probably going to play my Martin. Hope this was interesting for you. It was certainly interesting for me. Have a good one. Please subscribe.